We perceive Shah Rukh Khan and Gauri Khan's marriage to be an ideal example of a successful marriage. They were high school sweethearts who have been together in all kinds of ups and downs in life. But, if truth be told, the story of their love and marriage is not that simple. Their relationship has gone through many problems. From religious issues to extramarital affairs, they have faced everything. Not many know this, but there was a time when Gauri Khan wanted to leave Shah Rukh Khan. It actually happened twice, once before their marriage and once after the marriage. The first time it happened was when they just started their relationship. According to Gauri Khan's interview, Shah Rukh Khan got really possessive about her. And without knowing where to stop, he kept intervening in Gauri's personal space. This made Gauri really angry and she decided to leave him. With help from her friends, she came to Mumbai without informing Shah Rukh. But as they say, destiny had other plans. Realizing his own mistake, Shah Rukh came to Mumbai to win her back. And it worked. They both realized how much they loved each other and got back together. But their families were not ready for their wedding because of the differences in their religion. Nonetheless, Shah Rukh and Gauri got married in 1991. Everything was going good until Shah Rukh cheated on Gauri. During the shooting of Dawn, Shah Rukh Khan got involved with Priyanka Chopra. News and reports of Shah Rukh and Priyanka's alleged relationship reached Gauri. And Gauri decided to end her marriage. It was at one of the episodes of Coffee with Karan show that Gauri Khan talked about this. When Karan Johar complimented her as star wife, she seemed quite miffed. She said that she wanted to have an identity of her own besides being a star wife. It was clear that there were problems in Gauri and Shah Rukh's life. But ultimately love prevailed. She asked King Khan to promise that he would not do any movie or stay friends with Priyanka. And being a committed husband, Shah Rukh agreed. Since then, Shah Rukh Khan and Priyanka Chopra have never shared a screen together. To make her own identity, Gauri Khan started her career as a producer in 2004 with the film Mehuna. She now co-owns a production house named Red Chili's Production with her husband. A few years ago, she started to grow interest in interior design while decorating her home manor. So she partnered with Hrithik Roshan's ex-wife Susan Khan in exclusive interior designing projects. Now besides being a star wife, she is also one of the most successful entrepreneurs in the country.